I am Jeevan Kaina Khan. I am giving the presentation on the electrostatics Ohm's law. What is Ohm's law? How it is used to determine voltage, current and the resistance for the electrical circuits. Ohm's law states that the current in an electric circuit is directly proportional to the amount of voltage which causes the current to flow and inversely proportional to the amount of resistance in the circuit. Here 1 volt, that is the electrical pressure, is needed to push 1 ampere, that is the electric current, through a conductor with 1 ohm, that is the electrical resistance of resistance. Resistance is the opposition to the flow of the electrons. Ohm's law can be mathematically expressed as follows. Current is equal to voltage upon resistance, and the current is denoted by the symbol I, voltage by E, and the resistance by R. And now to examine the mathematical relationship, it is easy to see that as the voltage is increased, the amount of the current flowing in the circuit is also increased. If the amount of the voltage is decreased, the amount of the current flowing in the circuit is also decreased. The formula also shows that as the resistance in the circuit is increased, the amount of the current in the circuit is decreased. If the amount of the resistance in the circuit is decreased, the amount of the current in the circuit is also increased. As the length of a conductor increases, there is no more resistance to the flow of the electricity along the conductor, which results in a drop of voltage. The resistance of the circuit can easily be measured across any device with an ohmmeter. Here is the diagram of the Ohm law circuit for testing resistance. What is series and parallel circuit? Before plugging in the lights, which string is connected in series and which one is connected in parallel? Now the lights are lit up. If we pull a bulb out, what is going to happen? Explain series and parallel circuit, the advantage and disadvantage of each and how to connect series and parallel circuits. Determine the voltage for resistor in the series and parallel circuits and determine total current flowing through such series and parallel circuits. What is parallel circuit? What are series circuits? The series circuit is an electrical connection method in which the current flow through all devices in circuit before returning to the source. Here is the series circuit systematic diagram in which the two resistors are connected in series across the 6 volt and the current is 1 to -1 micro ampere. What is parallel circuit? A parallel circuit is a setup when the resistor or the capacitor are connected so as to allow current to divide and flow through each individual device, then to combine and flow back to the source. Here is the systematic diagram of the parallel circuit in which the resistance R1 and R2 of the 10,000 ohm and the 15,000 ohm is connected parallel across the 6 volt battery. What are the parallel and series circuit? The two type of circuits can be combined to form a series parallel circuit. These circuits has at least one resistor connected in series with at least two resistors connected in parallel. The circuit is considered complete in its loop or path where the current can flow through the load before returning to the source or the point of the origin.